one, before you use your Blak Jaguar, please do these steps. Open the tip. Press the button 5 times to turn on the machine. Then look inside. Make sure there's a yellow light coming out. If it's not coming out, open the C5 atomizer. You open it from here. And make sure it's tightened. It's very tight. Screw it in. Make sure it's tight over here. Then you put the cap back on. And then it should light up. May it light?
Yeah.
It should light up. When it lights up, that's when you put the juice in. You put the liquid. Make sure you put the liquid sideways inside. And then don't go too high up. And then just start smoking and enjoy it. Thank you. Mm-hmm.